we have a hydrant up this way?
Yeah, there's a hydrant up in those,
Engine 1, we are going on the far side.
Affirm.
Actually need a hydrant. I made our fire truck magically have like a lot more water.
So is the hydrant near where they're hooking up right now?
Do you want to just we'll just set up? Trying to line up across the up from the other side. This is getting out of hand quickly.
He's monitoring our water supply, but definitely need engine 2 over here.
Let's move the truck around the other side.
Alright. Well, do you want... Jones... Okay.
Engine 1, have you got a wire adapter or do you need a spline? Correction, have you got a hydrant?
Let the chief see you doing that, he'll get
you. Negative, we're fine though.
No.
Don't let the chief see me doing what? I saw nothing. I saw nothing, I don't know what you're talking about.
Can either you or Dan come up here and help stretch in lines, because, well, we need to go quite a ways yet.
You want me to or you want to?
Engine 1, do you have a supply line?
Don't think they hear you.
Negative, we do not, and yeah, I can come over there and throw some hose.
Yeah, no, you keep attacking there, I mean, the den on my engine.
Affirm. I think I'm gonna need some more hose. Let's see how much further I can stretch that.
Literally no further. I'm gonna move the truck again.
Engine 2, you should have a supply line and water now.
But okay. See. If I have enough hose to get that far. Yeah, there's no way what hose I have is gonna get over that far. Yeah, maybe actually. Alright, let's swing back, get all this connected. Anti-spam. Slow down. That's why we hold it from the side, standing over the hose. Little bit ridiculous here.
Is our engine,
You should have water.
No, we are out.
Roger.
Engine one, you guys are danger close to the fire.
Casey, you got that?
Uh, Angevin, be advised, we are out of water at the moment. We cannot help you, and you are now enclosed by fire.
Aver.
Found a problem. I forgot to open the hole. Should be good now.
Yeah, affirmative.
Don't want to hit Casey up here. Still a little bit shy here. I think that's spreading. It's just the angle is that I only saw three of them and there was four, but I don't think that's actually the case. I'm having a hard time getting this fire here on the corner contained.
Yeah, we're right there with you.
Yeah, I don't think this is going to go.
Go ahead. I'll stop while you're moving there.
Yeah, like I was going to say, I don't think this is going to go out. I think it's some more of that fire that's unable to be extinguished. I don't know if that's like the fire that he starts the fire with just can't be put out, or if there's like a certain bug with it. I don't know. They're getting the big stuff knocked out. I'm going to... say this probably can't be contained, but I guess I should probably stay here and fight it until it's actually put out. It's gotta be such a boring job for the cops, but we spend so much time standing around, it's only fair. Hey, I don't think this can be extinguished. Get some more of that, you know, newfound fire. That new confangled stuff that doesn't go out.
Terminator fire.
Engine 1, are you guys good there?
I am currently stood on Engine 1's fly line.
Yeah, I think we're good here on Engine 1. We can't get this fire contained, but I think it's not going to go anywhere either.
Engine 1 now has a supply line.
So, what's the word, Lieutenant?
Pack her up.
Bird. Bird is the word.
Really? I just...
Fast.
State, I have officially laid longest supply line possible.
No kidding.
We're gonna be that hydrant all the way to that engine.
We're gonna be rolling hoses for days, guys.
And I don't attached it, and then somebody went, "You don't need that now." I was like, "Well, I'm just gonna walk off in shame."
No, it's all good. Nobody could have figured that this is a tender now.
We better pack these hoses up quick before it goes nighttime and we can't say anything.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
No, seriously, this is one really long supply line. Real life, this would...
Losing this grass over here. Yep.
To be fair, this at the Matrix is supply line.
Thing. We're good.
We're nowhere near good.
I mean, oh, that's right. You had a whole second line there.
Well, I think the server just fixed some of that for us. 44 unused objects deleted.
20%. And then my frickin' nose as I just lay down. To be fair, there was quite a fair few.
What's that?
He's gonna make me run after it.
Engine 2, return to course.
Your perimeter lights are on.
Yeah, no.
Should somebody tell SD that the scene's clear? Oh, Alex must.
I think Alex just did. Let you drive, because I gotta do stuff.
We're gonna play Chinese stoplight real fast.
Yeah. It's only in the passenger seat now.
It's where you're supposed to be as a lieutenant.